I am William Campos. I am a construction math certified. I'm going to explain you the 7 rules: add, subtract, multiply, and divide fractions. Let me show you. We got the 7 rules of fractions. First, we got addition. You get the bottom numbers the same. Number 2, you add the top numbers. For example, we have 1/2 plus 1/4. We box it up, put a little box around it, because we're gonna work on that, we're gonna change it. So now we multiply 2 times 1 equals 2, 2 times 4 equals 8, and we go backwards. Now 4 times 1 equals 4, and 1, and 4 times 2 equals 8. Now, we add 4 plus 2 equals 6. And we bring the 8 over. And that's how you do all the addition on the fractions. Now, we have subtraction. You get the bottom numbers the same, and you subtract the top numbers. For example, we have 1/2 minus 1/4. Put a box around it because we're gonna change it, we're gonna work on that. So now we have 4 times 1 equals 4. And 4 times 2 equals 8. Then we have 2 times 1 equals 2. And 2 times 4 equals 8. So now we're gonna subtract 4 minus 2 equals 2. And we bring the 8 over. And that's how you do all the subtraction on fractions. So now we have the multiplication. You multiply across top times top over bottom times bottom. For example, we have 1/2 times 1/4. So now we have 1 times 1 over 2 times 4. We have it over here, 2 times 4 equals 1, and 2 times 4 equals 8. And that's how we do all the multiplication on fractions. Now we have division. The rule is to turn the second fraction upside down, then multiply. For example, we have 1/2 divided by 1/4. Then we box it up, because we're gonna change that, we're gonna work on that. So now we have 1/2 times 4/1. Remember, because we have it upside down over here. So that equals 4 times 1 equals 4, and 2 times 1 equals 2. And that's how you do all the division fractions. Thank you.